What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. Welcome back to NBA 2K17 in the prelude section of the game with college ball. Moving on to the fourth chapter here for that. Is this the end? Well, I guess we're going to have to find out. You've won at every level you've played, but things are different tonight. It's the national semifinals with a shot at the title on the line. And for the first time in your career, you're not sure there will be a tomorrow. Well, let's find out, guys. Let's do it. All right, guys, the semifinals. We got to win this because that last one, that could be big. It could be really big. Excited to see where we're going.
Thanks for joining us in a low college basketball fan.
Wake Forest Demon Deacons.
We've got a great night ahead and a couple outstanding
teams. That's such a bad name. I'm sorry.
We're going to have the pleasure to watch.
But I'm ready.
We'll see the Wake Forest.
We are home, so that'll help. We got the crowd behind us.
Well, these teams were able to survive.
Come on, boy. Win the tip.
Now they're part of the last four teams standing as they
Okay, that's okay.
For a right to play for the college championship.
Oh, you can't leave that, man. You can't leave that, man.
It's been a fun tournament for both of these sides. You know, someone like Prez is raring to go and give his team a chance to play in a winner takes all.
Oh, there you go. Get it right back.
What college basketball is all about.
Here are the starters for Wake Forest. They've got Miller. Cooper is out there.
Oh, he lost it.
And it's Ogauskas in at the four-man position.
That's money.
And the three ball is good. Prez has got five.
That's a very weird-looking shot. It's, like, not very arced. I like a little bit more arc in my shot. With ease.
Now here's Beal.
What is going on? I don't want to. I see the cut. What are you going to do, man? I'm right with you.
Pass to Cooper. Six to shoot.
Going back.
Wake Forest needs.
Oh, he's
going to
be out. Oh, yeah. That was a great defense. Great D, man. Excellent. I don't know why he passed to his big. That was kind of a knob move there. Noobish movature. We're doing well, though. Good start. I got all my points.
5 points in the game.
All right, let's call this. You know what I mean.
Calderon in the corner.
It didn't hit him.
And it's Prez, top of the key. Good ball movement here by the Jayhawks. Pass to Gaines.
Oh, there you go. In there. Oh, that was clean. Nice work, man.
His first 2 points of the night.
And the tremendous instincts of Prez.
I'm loving how I'm playing right now. I'm playing great in this game.
Now here's Beal.
Oh!
Defense on him. And it's out of bounds to the Demon Deacons. Wake Forest.
I thought, like, he was not defending that ball. That's why I went for that. But everything's helping towards my grade. And there, maybe my stock will go up.
Now Beal. Outside Bryant. Will it go? And he uses both hands.
I shouldn't have bothered jumping.
Okay, two hands for safety. That's
bit of a mismatch.
Say, right?
The guy was a lot bigger.
He was ultra safe with that dunk, no question.
And he should be. I mean, remove all doubt.
Disrespect. Oh, I can't believe I missed that. I got to remember my three ball. Oh, yeah, forced.
4-on-3 break.
Oh, God. What happened there? I was trying to lob it. Oh, but they can't dunk, can they? Oh, who fouled him? All right, that's okay, buddy.
The Demon Deacons shoot their first free throws of the game right now.
All right, guys, make some noise. Hopefully this guy can't shoot a free throw. And he can. Even with the shake cheese.
Both free throws.
Too bad
for Miller.
All right, we're still up. We're doing all right. Thing
and
is,
so here's Kansas. Here's Prez. He's got five. There's the pick.
Pass back.
Here's Calder.
Oh, cauliflower, man.
By Wake Forest.
Major defensive laps right there.
Oh, that's a deep three, but it's good.
For a jump shot, you've got to stay
taking the lead.
To him. They're lucky he couldn't punish them for it.
Prez with the ball. unloads from 13.
Why would you hook it? That time. I don't know why I did that.
I think he had all the space he needed. He just couldn't find the bottom of the net.
On the court right now for the Demon Deacons. You've got McAdoo. Cooper is out there with Miller. And it's Moore in at the power forward.
Come on, baby. Let's turn this around. Get a stop.
Here's McAdoo.
Oh, he's lost it there for a second.
Six on the shot clock.
Oh, almost got it. They got to get rid of it.
There's more.
I'm there.
Off the back of the rim.
He's on the ground. Run.
Point guards, great point guards that have just dominated.
Where are they? There you go.
This could be the best of them all.
Keep the energy up.
Players understand what it takes to keep offense effortless.
Well, watch it. No. Whoa, almost got a reach there.
Taking over himself when it's called on. And something that comes as second nature to Prez and is really.
There's a bit of a miss. No.
Point guard position at his
it rolled out. We got lucky.
Not pretty. You just got to shake off.
I'm running along the side. Can you pass it? Nope.
Now, here's Calderon.
Slamming it down. Oh.
Rebound by
no
Deans.
Good.
And here are the Demon Deacons. Trailing by two. They grab their own miss. So
oh, man.
On the shot and
I'm too short. I'm not too short, but my rebounding is just not that good.
The Demon Deacons shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night.
Come on, man. Brick.
A platoon swap here for Kansas.
I'm off. Halftime, we're up. Only by three. This is big. Very big.
And we welcome you back to college basketball here on 2K Sports as we get ready to get going for the second half of play.
Let's do it, guys.
And, you know, this one has been a tight game all the way. Some runs
made
from both sides, but neither team has been able to hold a big lead for any lengthy period of time.
Oh, my God, that is so brutal.
Come to a head here in the second half. The teams that came out a little nervous early on, the guys like Prez will start looking to score more often, and this game will be decided by the star on each side.
He's in at point guard, and it's Gaines in at the center, locking down the middle. And for Wake Forest, they've got Cooper. Miller is out there with Bryant, and it's Ogauskas.
All right, let's do this right. There it is.
Prez. And the layup's good off the glass.
Why did you dunk it?
Prez has got the lead up to five now for the Jayhawks.
Look at the heart from Prez attacking the defense on the drive, making it look very simple.
And here is Beal.
I see it.
Outside Bryant. Here's Cooper.
Oh, man. They're making free throws. Like, they're getting a lot of free throws.
Defense fouling there to prevent the layup, but that's exactly what you need to do.
It is. I mean, no reason to back off and give him the layup. Much better.
Come on, one brick, one brick.
Go to the line.
And the Demon Deacons are going to change here. McAdoo's checked in.
All right, guys, come on.
Jayhawks leading by three. Now Prez.
There's the double.
Here's Gaines.
Solid nice.
From the distance of about
I'll take that.
Gaines has got his second basket of the game.
And just amazing awareness there. Prez whipping the ball all over quickly to the uncovered man.
Beal, the pass to Cooper.
Double teaming.
To the paint. Here's Ogauskas.
Oh, that was my board.
Good work defensively by Terrell.
Yes. No. Got the board. And he slams it with ferocity. My God. Nice board, man. And then the slam. Woo. Love it. We're looking good out here, guys.
Those putback jams sting, don't they, my goodness?
Yeah, they really hurt you. I mean,
oh, he's running to the basket.
Forces a miss and then can't rebound it and finish off.
Oh, and he misses somehow.
Hanging their heads in their chest now.
That's you, buddy, my man. Yes!
Woo!
Damn right, son. I love
it. Now a 9-point Jayhawk lead. So it's Wake Forest now. Deal with it.
Oh, he lost it. Too bad.
Here's Cooper.
T. tipped away, stolen.
And now the fast break, Prez with the ball.
Oh, no, dude. Oh, jeez. I should have just tried going for it.
Wake Forest trails by nine. Now Gaines.
Oh, tipped away again. Well, I'm doing what they asked.
Bounds to the Demon Deacons. Wake Forest retains possession.
I'm just hustling out there with these steals.
Outside, Jones. He dishes it to Foster. And there's the feed to Gaines. Inside.
Oh, stolen. Bad pass. I'm open.
In a point guard.
Money! Woohoo! That's a two, right?
Double digits. And that's 12 points for Prez.
Doing good out
and
here.
Taking a quick look here at the hustle stats for the Jayhawks.
Defensively, they played with a lot of energy, and the steals we've seen.
Five steals on our side so far. I got two of those, I think.
Another factor here tonight has been the amount of points they've scored off turnovers.
Up by 11. Let's keep this distance.
Kicks to Gaines.
Oh, tip.
Oh, left side. And it's out of bounds for the Demon Deacons. Wake Forest.
Oh, he's so
possession.
Young, that dude.
So it's both teams making
Deadman just looks like a kid.
Bryant dishes to Gaines.
Come on, Gaines.
Here's Cooper.
Fading. I'm there.
I can't stop the run with that one.
Which way am I going? One guy to beat.
Here's Prez.
Fouled.
And two shots coming up at the line as he gets fouled on the shot. And the foul goes against Wake Forest.
I can't posterize anymore.
Prez on the drive. Never backing down from the toughest nails defense.
Excellent I'm ready.
Game we've seen from Prez. 12 points, and he's picked up 6 points from behind the arc.
I love the rhythm his outside stroke has produced.
All right,
today.
Guys, let's do it.
That
nice.
Feel good from Prez. Miller's
President
checked in for
buckets.
Jones.
All day. Buckets, 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 buckets.
Nice.
Free throws good from Prez.
There's not a lot you can say that hasn't been said before about his skill at the charity stripe.
Whoa, he's getting a little physical.
Now Gaines. Here's Cooper.
I'm there. That's rebound another rebound.
Prez has got 3 rebounds so far in the game.
Oh, yeah.
Foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot 2.
See, I don't think I'm strong enough to slam it down on him yet. Otherwise, I just do it, but at least he tried.
Number 13, taking 2 shots.
All right, brah. Nice.
Beals checked in.
That's what I like to see.
No good on the second free throw. Wake Forest trails by 14. And Bryant kicks to Beal.
I see the roll.
Here's Cooper. Gets it to
see, I saw that. I knew he was going to do that.
You
but.
Can't afford
Whoa.
To get him that kind of a look.
Well, you know, he came off a good screen.
Oh, okay.
You got to do a better job of fighting.
He's
over
cheesing.
Through that.
Yeah, clearly he had an established position there.
Yeah, and I like
you don't
want to
be fouling me. You guys got
you
a lot of work to do.
In that situation, if there's any doubt, err on the side of giving
Get out of the
benefit
way.
Of the doubt to the offensive player. That
All right, let's back it up. Let's call
was.
For the pick.
Now
there it is. Oh, bad.
He's covered by Beal. And here's the fast break. Beal leading the way.
I left him. We got lucky. No!
A follow-up flush.
Too bad.
Ilgauskas has got it back down to a single-digit deficit for the Dean and Deacon.
Oh, he let me wide open! Why would you do that? Oh, my God.
Second chance points there, Greg.
Oh, I don't know. I don't know how I didn't steal that.
It's a pick by
Ilgauskas. Oh, stolen!
He had stolen by
no, why are you shooting? I don't know why I didn't mean to. I hit square one more time.
Nice shot selection there. I guess he's working on his buzzer beater form.
That's a reach, but perhaps that is the case. Or maybe,
watch
maybe
it.
He was trying to knock a bird off.
I didn't mean to do
board.
That, guys. I had like an open basket.
He's about right.
I'm on the boards, though.
No, I see no birds.
No.
I see you. Take it. What are you doing? Pausing. Good.
Uses the glass.
I was going to say, you got to sink that.
And Kansas leads by 13.
And really, with every point from this point on, it seems like they're just closer to finishing this one off.
If they haven't already done it. I mean, hey, it's been a tremendous all-around performance from this group.
Oh, stolen again.
About that.
My man, Albatross.
The Jayhawks with a fast break.
Oh, my God.
That one down.
That one will seal the deal.
We got this. They were done.
At the end.
Boy, I love the serious killer instinct they've shown. Finishing strong.
Stolen again. Why not?
Seconds left to play in the second half. Here's Prince.
Woo!
And a hard slam there.
Just, you know, increasing the stats a little bit.
And that's the athleticism that had him so highly touted coming into the league.
This guy is so cold. It's murder.
Now here's Beal. From deep.
Nope. My God, what a great game. That'll seal the deal. That'll get us into the finals. Got an A teammate grade. Almost got an A plus. The thing, they're not long enough to get an A plus. That's the downside. But I'm happy with that. Good stuff, guys. Good stuff. So what does that leave us? Going to the finals? I don't know, because that was this is the end. So there's, I think that was reliant on us getting the win. That's my guess. He's an NBA talent without a doubt. Quick size, handle, and loves to play. Very coachable, and teams will appreciate that. Or I think that's what said. Tremendous court vision, perhaps the best touch on his passes of any prospect in the draft. I would take Daniel Quinn first in the draft. He's transcendent with few concerns from everything we've seen. He's the guy. Wow, that's good. Good praise. So, I'm surprised it's still lottery pick. Oh, well, it's part of the lottery, so I guess it can't get any better. Well,
Yep, I got it, Mom, but Grant got most of it.
Oh, and tell her I love her. I love you.
Good. Maybe he'll make some shots next game.
Ooh, Mom, that's cold.
I don't mean it in a bad way.
Look, Mom, I meant to tell you that I've been thinking about going pro next year.
No! I think you're making the right decision.
Wait, really? Mom, I thought you would have wanted me to stay for another year.
I do, but I don't. I mean, education is very important, and you know I'll be on your back about getting that degree.
Yeah, I know.
But this is your dream. Your daddy would tell you to take a chance on yourself, wouldn't he?
Yeah, he definitely would have, Mom. I mean, he never wanted me to settle for anything.
Exactly. So, let's get you a suit for the draft?
Yes, definitely, Mom. Oh, and can you send another casserole?
Yes. Please do.
Tuna or chicken?
Definitely not tuna.
What's wrong with tuna?
Love you, Mom.
Love you, baby. All right,
bye. Tuna. And stop eating all the casserole, man. Give me this.
Hey, I thought we were brothers now.
We are brothers.
Okay, so that means your food is my food.
You see all the dishes in the kitchen, man? You see all the dirty clothes around this apartment?
That's for the younger brother, okay? You, okay? I'm the upperclassman.
All right, well, look at this. One last shot. Future is bright. Is this the end? No, it's not. There's one more thing. We're not done just yet. So, ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you very much for watching this video. I can't wait to wrap this thing up, see what else we got going for us, and see where our career is headed. It's looking good. It's looking up. If you enjoyed this video, do me a favor. Hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, should like and follow my pages on social media. Those will be down below in the description. And we'll play at the end card of this video. If you're interested, you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, this link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you guys so much again. Take it easy. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next video. But until then, let's hand things over to Knox Hill. Have a good one, guys.
Who's the man with the plan? If you feel trouble, wild and wild, don't need violent and DanQ8000. Wait a minute, hold that style, it's dialed Dan. Goddamn Billy Jack, we still riding, tires flat. I hear them sirens, see shots flying, so we driving fire back. If they ain't vibing, lie with that. Got me dressed up in all black, what up? Hood up, and I see them haters try to run with us, they don't need inhalers. Gotta breathe them hard, just like Darth Vader. Players, grab your respirators. Night invaders, get lightsabered. Mass on for the shooters, move like trash to bed. Intruder, got that Glock and got them woofers. Just press play, I'll keep it moving. Who is Knox Hill, you damn fools? Keep it fresh like canned food. There ain't nothing we can't do, so tune into that DanQ. Yeah. It was never, ever a game.